For this tutorial, you will need a bowl, a cup of water, flour, food coloring, and a spoon. Now let's get started. Get the bowl and the spoon and grab the cup of flour. You're probably going to want to use about 4 spoonfuls. After that, get your cup of water and pour it in the flour. Pour as much water in there until the flour turns into a solid liquid. After the flour is a solid liquid, take your food coloring of your choice. I chose yellow. I tried to make it look like peaches or whatever, you know. And I dropped in 2 little blobs on the left and right side. And then just stir it up. And I think I added just a bit too much yellow because it started to look like paint, but it still went into her mouth really good. Well, this video was a complete fail, but I still hope you guys enjoyed it. And so, thanks for watching. Bye!